When we have clients come see us about potential medical malpractice claims, there is some investigation and evaluation that needs to be done as to the significance of medical expenses associated with the claim. And that is because medical malpractice claims are very, very expensive to bring. And while it's not absolutely necessary to have extensive medical expenses associated with the claim, it certainly does help. There are exceptions to that, whereas someone might pass away in surgery and there's no real medical expenses associated with going forward with any treatment because they've passed away. But if you have a claim that doesn't have much in the way of medical expenses associated with it, you certainly have to look at it with a skeptical eye, especially if it's not a death case. But in general, medical malpractice cases are very involved. They're very evidence focused. They generally require multiple expert witnesses that are very expensive, and they take a long time to work up. So you don't want to pursue a medical malpractice claim where the value of compensation for the injury might top out at $50,000 when you expect you're going to spend $75,000 to work up the case and get that compensation. That's not a good result for anyone, and that's not a good use of anyone's time. So what we want to look at is the injuries and the impact that they have on the person. There are some injuries or some issues where there's clear negligence on the part of a physician or a nurse, but the impact is not that significant. That can be something as simple as having a screw that dislodges after a surgery, but it's not doing any damage. Those aren't really good cases. What you're looking for in a medical malpractice case is something where someone's suffered a life-altering injury that's not going to go away, that can't be remedied, or that the medical treatment caused death, which happens way more often than it should. So rather than looking at medical expenses, look at the significance of the injury and work backwards to whether there is a medical malpractice case involved. A lot of these cases arise just because the circumstances are suspicious. Someone is undergoing a surgery and there really should be no reason they pass away as a result of that surgery. That's something where we want to evaluate it and then take a look at records and see, okay, what indication do we have that something may have gone wrong? Because we need to have more than a hunch or a suspicion. So if you believe that you or a loved one has a medical malpractice claim and you'd like to have it evaluated, or you'd like to just see what is involved in looking into one of these cases, please give me a call. We're here to help.